You have come together into the house of the church so that in the presence of God and the church's minister, your intention to enter into marriage may be strengthened by the Lord of the sacred seal. Christ abundantly blesses the love that binds you. Through a special sacrament, he enriches and strengthens those he has already consecrated by holy baptism, that they may be faithful to each other forever and assume all the responsibilities of married life. And so, in the presence of the church, I ask you now to state your intentions. Jacob and Mary Catherine, have you come here to enter into marriage without coercion, freely and wholeheartedly?
I have.
Are you prepared, as you follow the path of marriage, to love and honor each other for as long as you both shall live?
I am.
Are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God and to bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church?
I am.
I, Jacob, take you, Mary Catherine.
I, Jacob, take you, Mary Catherine.
To be my
wife.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I, Mary Catherine, take you, Jacob.
I, Mary Catherine, take you, Jacob.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
May the Lord in His kindness strengthen the consent you have declared before God and graciously bring to fulfillment this blessing of faith. When God joins together, let no one put it aside. And now, Lord, we implore you, may these your servants hold fast to the faith and keep your commandments. Made one in the flesh, may they be blameless in all they do. And with the strength that comes from the gospel, may they bear true witness to Christ before all. May they be blessed with children and prove themselves virtuous parents who live to see their children's joy. And grant that reaching at last together the fullness of years for which they hope, they may come to the life of the blessed in the kingdom of heaven.
May the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be upon you and remain with you forever. You may now kiss the bride.
Thank you. So